What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
I hate crawling through here. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good.
Hey, look, there's an opening over here. Come give me a boost.
All right, be careful in there.
What am I not?
Well, you see anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar, Ellie.
Really?
Fucking roar.
Roar!
There she is. Now let's see what else this place has. Look at all this stuff. Hey there, big guy. With them. Oh my Toto, what will we do? Oh man. those masks are even cooler.
What? Vampires are like my thing.
I am Count Dracula. Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula. Got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
All right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
So close. Bingo!
Fuck.
Yeah! What? Two down! Last one. Yes! Brick
fucking master! My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on. Let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? Place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. Ellie, this way. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?